Mr. Jake, my god name. Jednak robię was. Отправляйтесь в Талонова. И вы отведаете самый вкусный пищи, который когда-либо ели в своей жизни.
Let this be a dream. No, a nightmare. I got through the main game, so I... Anybody in a desperate situation can resort to desperate measures. You haven't eaten in a long time. Who can resist? Life itself offers its rarest delicacy. Now tell me, Mr. Jake, how was your son far? I didn't even know I had one. It turns out, Poor fellow is very claustrophobic. Stop it! I get the feeling that he might not be very pleased with the place I locked him up in. No. Anyhow, I would like to give you a choice. Either you depart now and leave behind both your son and your misery, or you rescue yourself, but consequently lose your only chance of escape. Make your decision! But if this was real, and I just left, I'd never be able to live with myself. What have they done to somebody?
Очень безрассудно, мистер Джейк.
Где-то в доме спрятано 4 секретных книги, которые открывают дверь гардероба. В гардеробе есть что-то, что может помочь нам выбраться отсюда. Быстрее, пап, я начинаю задыхаться.
Over here. I need to search this house for 4 hidden books that open the door to the closet. Something tells me there's a timer somewhere. Circle. Look for books. Then I need to find bookshelves. Books just lying around. Okay. Right? Those are shelves, but not bookshelves. Is jammed and jelly. I need some kind of instrument to knock it out. While also finding 2 more. There's stuff in here before, right? I was right. Crowbar. Those are shell. No. All right. Eesh. Come on. Reach for it. Thank you. yet. Okay, it wasn't down here. Let's go back upstairs. Come on now. Bro, Biddly Bar. How did I see you before? You're thinking about, right? Here we go. I think the door to the closet room is open now. What this door though?
Mr. Jake. Разве вы не понимаете, что я играю с вами?
What? I knew it. Wait, can I just... Oh, I needed that crowbar, right? Right. What was up here then? Capture my fear? That is the solution? Capture my fear? But what do I fear? I fear a monster! What are you suggesting? What am I suggesting? Come on now! It's time Jughead wasn't scared anymore! Come on now! Yeah!
Ha ha ha.
That is right. I have conquered Amnesia. I own the fear. Take that, darkness. I have put you in my lunchbox. Oh boy. Oh dear. Oh, my side. Oh, I can't do that anymore. Oh, my head. I can't do that anymore either. Oh. I conquered my fear of monsters, folks. And I think that's an appropriate end for Amnesia, don't you think? The Mansion for Tonight, based on Stephen King. Adaptation, I tell you, just so. I didn't have to, I can't read all this. But dang! What a great story to go out on, huh? Phew! Oh boy. That one really got me going. I'm shaking here, but I'm brave, right? Okay. I do have one other thing I might want to try before I officially close the book on Amnesia. But until then, the end.